thing is, everybody is talking about cricket, cricket, cricket. When you love the game, why don't you call it men's cricket? Don't say cricket. I don't love cricket. I love men's cricket. Because I must tell you, we have a great women's cricket team. And this 22-year-old girl, Smriti Mandana, she has rocked the world. She is the number one ODI batsman. Women are clapping there, that's great. She has rocked the world. She is 22 only. And she has become the number one ODI batswoman in the world. She is ICC Player of the Year. I mean, we said, why are we looking at the big cricketers on the men's cricket? Why not brand stand up for women? The next generation is all about equality of men and women. And we at Amstrad 100% endorse women and men are equal. They should be paid equally. They should be exposed equally. I would urge media here, please give Smriti as much coverage for every 50 she hits as you give Virat Kohli. Why do you give Virat Kohli more? Because your readers want to see Virat Kohli more, is it? Smriti has done such brilliant innings. She's made India proud. She's now the Indian captain. Let's see more of Smriti Mandana. Let the women of India feel proud. And I'm telling you, cricket will even become bigger if the women start watching cricket. If they start playing cricket, let it not remain a men's sport. So keeping with that flavor of equality, you have Hina, you have Smriti, so we need two boys as well. I believe in equality. I'm not going the other way. So we have one of our best athletes, a gentleman called Jinson Johnson, hails from Kerala, he's called the Pride of Kerala. He ran a great race in 2018. 1500 meters, gold medalist, Jinson Johnson. And we have our biggest hope for the Olympic gold in 2020. July 2020 is the Tokyo Olympics. I'm sure you all know. The biggest hope for Olympic Games is Neeraj Chopra. Neeraj Chopra is a javelin thrower. In India, javelin thrower never happened. But it's happening. This is next generation. Yes, he's a javelin thrower. He threw 88.03 meters in the last game when he won a gold. It's a new world record. And if he just throws the same throw again in 2020, India has one gold for sure. And the first gold ever in track and field.